So the 1.6 update might just be around the corner, and we've got a pretty good hint of what it could be, as we've just seen some of the brand new parts that may be coming to Spaceflight Simulator. Starting off looking at this screenshot, we can see some SRBs coming in a wide variation of different sizes, from tiny ones to some pretty large ones. And here we can see these again, but this time with an engine glow, which hopefully does mean that the engine glow will be re-added to SFS-1, which I am definitely excited about. And as if this couldn't get any better, aside from SRBs, we have what seems to be some brand new engines that we're going to be getting. As seen here, we have what seems to be 4 engines which look awesome, and especially the yellow tint on some of these parts as well. Fingers crossed that all of these parts will make it into the final game, however none of these parts are 100% confirmed, and here we can see a very early example of a design of a vacuum engine, keeping in mind that the texturing is very much not complete, but it gives us an interesting insight into what we could be seeing in this update. So will this be 1.6? Most likely I think yes, but this is just a theory. With that aside, it seems assuring that this will be an update with the amount of work that has already gone into this, with Steph stating that it will most likely be new engines, flames, boosters, and a general propulsion theme. So far, seeing 8 new boosters, with 2 being a tilted nozzle variant, and possibly 4 to 5 brand new engines. But bear in mind, this is all very subject to change. But if you want to see some double engines and the new engine plumes, you can watch that here.